what's around. Thank you. could have done it there. But they moved over here, and then I was like, yeah, I better just get one of these Hotmail shit.
Years, and he decided to take a trip up to Postrators and took his general test and passed that, got his general back. He had let his license. So that was worth the trip, even if it did rain.
Consider the results of a powerful thermonuclear explosion at the Pacific Proving Grounds in the Marshall Islands, 11 degrees north of...
I just remembered something. It must have been such a horrifying experience that I repressed it. And I just remembered it now. It was at this wedding I just went to. I can't calumet. I didn't realize they handed out these little, programs. And, I was looking through it, and I saw the communion, and I said, shit. It's funny that someone that, I got stuck. I was like, shit, I knew this was how it was going to happen when I least expected it. Because if I'm at my church, my parents, my mom's church, it's not that weird to stay, not to go up. A lot of people don't, sitting down and don't go up. Not a lot of people. I mean, it's definitely not the common thing to do. But it's not. I would have been the only one there. With the rumors of me floating around, it would have been because they would have said, "Oh, poet is an alcoholic, and he's been afraid to take communion because he can't even take a sip of wine." Or he'll be back on the bottle. But it's funny too that I actually despise alcohol. But, of course, they make this announcement beforehand that there's one cup of the grape juice, and I'm like, oh, gross. And I went up, and I played it cool, but there was a kid in line there on the other side that was, like, right behind me for a second. That was kind of a buddy of mine. And he pointed at me as we came out. He's cool. Or I like him. I mean, I like the people that don't like me either. But, yeah, I went up and, but it was weird. Like, seeing him and him doing that was kind of eased me up, and it took me off because I was getting all I was like, oh shit, I didn't know what I was going to do, and I'm walking, getting closer. Then I came up and I took the bread, and then I stepped over and it was a buddy of mine that was holding the thing, the chalice. All right, it's Wednesday evening. It's almost 8 o'clock.
Senator Russell.